Imagine stepping into the future where robots are not just a figment of science fiction, but a reality that you can touch, interact with, and learn from. Welcome to the Seoul Robot and AI Museum, nicknamed RAIM, a place where the boundaries of technology are pushed and the world of tomorrow is brought to life today. And what truly makes this museum special is that it's being built by a team of robots. Join us as we delve into this fascinating world of robotics and AI, exploring the cutting-edge design of the museum and discover how this unique institution is inspiring the next generation of tech enthusiasts. So, are you ready to step into the future? Construction is well underway in the bustling Chang-Dong district of northern Seoul, and the Seoul Robot and AI Museum is due to be completed in late 2024. Its mission is multifaceted, aimed to support public education, increase interest in the field, and inspire the next generation of computer programmers and tech enthusiasts. The museum is a marvel of modern architecture spanning four floors, each dedicated to showcasing the impressive capabilities of robotics and artificial intelligence technology. Visitors are invited to explore the vast expanse of the museum, where they can immerse themselves in the world of AI and robotics. The exhibits are designed to be interactive and engaging, offering a hands-on approach to learning that appeals to tech enthusiasts of all ages. The journey will begin with a welcoming robot at the entrance, leading visitors into an immersive experience where they'll explore the intersection between our world and the world of robots and AI. Milink Atalinsky Architects won an international competition run by the Seoul Metropolitan Government in 2019. The competition called for the ideas to design the world's first pioneer robot and AI museum to support public education in robotics and increase the public knowledge and interest in robots. Milink Atalinsky Architects is a renowned Turkish architectural firm who is celebrated for their innovative and visionary projects that seamlessly blend technology and architecture. Their design philosophy, deeply rooted in the integration of these two elements, made them the ideal choice for a project as ambitious and complex as this one. The museum's design is a powerful testament to their forward-thinking approach. The building itself, a futuristic round structure, is a striking addition to the urban landscape of Seoul's Chang-Dong district. But its design goes beyond mere aesthetics. It is a symbolic representation of the museum's core focus on robotics and AI. The round shape is a deliberate choice, representing the cyclical nature of technological innovation, where new advancements continuously build upon the foundations of the past. The design is more than just a visual spectacle. It's a metaphorical representation of the transformative power of technology. The building's sleek, metallical surface is a mirror to the cutting-edge technology housed within its walls, reflecting the advanced robotics and AI that the museum showcases. Curved lines and smooth contours of the building are not just aesthetically pleasing but also symbolic. They echo the fluidity and adaptability of AI and robotics, two fields that are constantly evolving and adapting to new challenges and opportunities. This design element serves as a reminder of the dynamic nature of these technologies, their ability to transform and reshape themselves in response to the changing needs of society. The museum's architecture also serves a functional purpose. The circular design of the building plays a crucial role in this. By facilitating a seamless flow of movement, it guides visitors through the museum in a logical and intuitive manner. This thoughtful design element ensures that each visitor's journey through the museum is not just educational, but also smooth and engaging. The circular layout of the museum also encourages exploration and discovery. As visitors move through the space, they are led naturally from one exhibit to the next, each one building on the last. This creates a narrative flow that enhances the educational impact of the exhibits and makes the experience more immersive and engaging. Moreover, the open plan design of the museum allows for flexibility in how the space is used. It can easily be adapted to accommodate new exhibits or to host special events, ensuring that the museum can continue to evolve and adapt along with advancements in robotics and AI. The construction of the Seoul Robot and AI Museum was a groundbreaking endeavor that pushed the boundaries of traditional building practices. The project is notable for its innovative use of robots and drones, which play a significant role in the construction process. This marks a departure from conventional methods, showcasing the potential of robotics and AI in reshaping the construction industry. A team of robots will assemble the museum's curved metal facade, which will save time and money. Using a building information modeling system, the models will mold, assemble, weld, and polish the metal plates. Another team of robots will 3D print concrete for the surrounding landscape. Architects, engineers, and construction workers work alongside roboticists and AI specialists to bring the project to fruition. The construction of the Seoul Robot and AI Museum, while groundbreaking, is not without its challenges. The integration of robotics and drones into the construction process presents a unique set of difficulties that the team have to overcome. One of the main challenges is programming the robots for precise movements and tasks. Given the complexity of the construction process, the robots need to be programmed to perform a variety of tasks with a high degree of accuracy. This requires a deep understanding of both robotics and construction, and the team have to work closely together to ensure the robots are programmed correctly. The museum is a hub of unique features that set it apart. One such feature is the RAIM hologram. This innovative exhibit offers visitors an immersive experience that brings the world of robotics and AI to life. The hologram is a testament to the museum's commitment to leveraging cutting-edge technology to create engaging and educational experience for its visitors. The museum plays a crucial role in advancing and promoting science, technology, and innovation throughout society. By showcasing the capabilities of robotics and AI, the museum is helping to demystify these complex fields and make them more accessible to the public. The exhibits are designed to be interactive and engaging, offering visitors a hands-on approach to learning about robotics and AI. This approach not only educates visitors about these technologies, but also inspires them to explore these fields further. The robots at the museum are designed to interact with visitors in various ways. Some robots demonstrate the potential for human-robot collaboration, equipped with advanced AI that allows them to understand and respond to human speech. This enables them to engage in dynamic interaction with visitors, offering a glimpse into the future of human-robot interaction. In addition to these interactive robots, the museum also features exhibits that showcase the potential of robotics in the field of entertainment. For instance, there are robots that can perform precise movements and synchronization, offering a fun and engaging way for visitors to learn about robotics. Moreover, the museum serves as the base for spreading the science culture by providing opportunities to experience the latest robotics technology such as AI, virtual and augmented reality, and holograms. It also runs in-depth training courses for those interested in exploring new robots. As we look ahead, let us remember that the world of robotics and AI is a boundless universe of possibilities. RAIM encourages us to explore, question, and embrace the potential these technologies hold in shaping a brighter tomorrow. So, are you ready to step into the future? Join us at the Seoul Robot and AI Museum, where dreams become realities and the future is now.